still has this thing under control.
The Bible speaks of famines and trials in the last days, how they'll sweep through our land. But we have His assurance that through all these trials, we'll be led by His mighty hand. Man up from God will come down from above to restore and to nourish our souls. So through all of your trials and all of your fears, remember God has it under control. Under control. Y'all believe that tonight? Yeah. Amen. Now listen. Now you may be like David of old, and the giant trial you may face. Oh, but just when it seems you're standing alone, you'll find Jesus standing there in your place. With a stone of faith, your giant will fall, and to Jesus all the victory will give. So today, as back then, in this world so full of sin, remember God, He's still got it under control. Under control. Oh, it's so good. Under control. Don't you be afraid.
For it's